invaluable tool against. So this one has powers. Ugh. You got the Ranger. It's commonly used by frontline fighters. This is a reliable javelin on offensive and defensive capabilities due to the even balance of armor and speed. And then you got Big Motherfucker. Big dude. I don't want him. And I created a scout suit. So I'm stuck between these two. The original. It's even balanced, so loadout, weapons, gear, create loadouts. Press X, tabs the equipment, turn on camera. Oh, okay. This is so much to take. My brain's ready to explode. This is where you have to spend stinking money. No, I don't like that at all. What in the hell? That's better. Vinyls? Oh, that's neat. Nova. That's neat, it looks scary. Cool. I've been scarred in the face. Choose where states. Animations. Thank you very much. Gorilla action. Superman action. Adam Sandler. Salute. Can I get down? 6,000. paint. Where did you get the stinking Adam Sandler at? So you make them beefy. Relic eggs. Rare. Rare. Oh, you make them beefy. You know, when I pre-ordered this, I was expecting to get this stuff for free. Ah, relic helmet. No. No.
It's all in the details.
It's all in the details. Details my ass. What do you want?
Look who's back in one piece.
Zo, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
That'd be nice. You're there.
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others, well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
Ha! These are both right to say. The javelin gets me through. Careful helps me survive.
The job's got its risks, but keep my eyes open.
That's what I like to hear. I'll run you some maintenance checks. Only the best for my favorite freelancer.
I bet everyone's your favorite.
I have a complex ranking system, and you have better places to be. Go on, then.
Damn it.
Hello.
expedition. Whoa, you get strongholds? Free play. Ooh. Quick play. Track them down. Review mission. Difficulty level. Privacy settings. Difficulty. Ooh, I can. Heart. So, who want to focus on the narrative and exploration aspects of Anthem? Prefer casual shooter style. Easy difficulty offer easier enemies. No bonuses to loot or XP. Well, that sucks. Experience difficult encounters, narrative and exploration. Okay. Hey, mixed teamwork and skill recommended. Grandmaster 1, Grandmaster 2, Grandmaster 3. Oh yeah. Matchmake. I want to do this solo. Han Solo. I'm thinking, I'm waiting. Completing missions is the most efficient way to increase weekly alliance system rewards along personalized options.
Here we are, Freelancer. You ready to jump in?
Yes, I am.
Well, let's not keep that big bad world waiting. Our contract is to locate an Arcanist named Matthias. Tassin has given us the last location where he made contact. The location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio. Broken equipment. Arcanist made. And no Matthias. Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
Okay, I've got a new trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. Arcanists located. They're dead. Still no sign of Matthias. Look for anything that can help track him down. Signal device found. We can use it to locate Matthias. This search is taking too long, and it's too quiet. We've got scars getting in the way of the search. Do something!
These scavengers are always mucking things up.
For any hives that pop up, that can cut off reinforcements.
Hives mean more scars. Got it.
Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal.
Still working on it. Just fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
I understand. Just hurry up.
Horse, lots at stake, I know. More hives.
I noticed.
Make sure you destroy any hives you see. Just have to work on clearing out the last of the scars now.
I like this.
Finally, and done.
This is Arcanus Matthias. Some scars have attacked my camp. Need immediate assistance.
Matthias, where are you?
He didn't hear you. Well, I think I found another camp.
Okay, let's go. Hear anything else out of Matthias?
Nothing. I just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait! Found one. Got a bunch of scars. This much scar activity. What is going on?
I don't know, but it's not a good sign.
More scars incoming. Looks like they're using gates.
I hate those.
Very unfair.
toaster, right?
Yes, should be close. All you need to do is turn it on. Signal booster is working.
I'm heading up the stairs, hoping to find refuge. Scar is in pursuit.
Matthias? He still can't hear us.
I've got a location. Taking it apart. We fix that, I bet we reach Matthias. What's happening with the scars? Something has them enraged. That radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest. Access panel open. Starting repairs.
Oh, that doesn't look like a repair.
Will you just let me? Ugh, damn it! Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Deal with the scars, I'll figure it out. Okay, I think I got it.
Are you sure?
Mostly sure. It's working. I've got a location. Patching Matthias through.
I'm calling anyone in the area. I need help. There are scars everywhere.
It works. Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Just hang on. We're coming.
Matthias managed all these stairs to get up here, with an army of scars at your heels. Great things are possible, I guess.
Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes.
I'm here.
I'm getting a read on his radio signal.
Are you okay?
A little banged up, but fine. You see that ramp up ahead? The one with the statue? Head up there.
What about scars near you? See anything?
Got a few spots of trouble. Near misses. They're quite relentless.
That.
There. All set. Time for a field test.
What's happening? Matthias.
It worked. Small trap, the scars walked right into it. We'll have to keep moving.
Reach the tunnel.
You're close. Main chamber just ahead. It's incredible.
Seeing some damage. Matthias has been busy. too many ways to add to their numbers if needed. Be careful!
I'm trying.
After me. Oh. Oh, man. Gracias, amigo.
Safe.
Hey, Scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanists and Scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin. Please, I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
So, it is very, very like very close to be like Destiny, because you could do that, jump in missions, and do it with multiplayer. It is an online multiplayer game, role-playing. Pretty cool. Jump down, jump all down, amigos. threat level increased. So what do you think? Pretty good? Like it? Would you play it? Oh, I didn't have a change weapon. Damn, when I ran out of ammo. Defender. RPM rounds per minute ammo, but it's got a damage of 75. I'm going to see if I can play this solo, so I can narrate what I'm doing and so I don't annoy my partners. Maybe.
Freelancer.
Thanks for the save. That trouble was unexpected.
You often hang around outside the walls like that?
Occupational hazard. But this was different. Something's making the scars more violent.
I think it's the Dominion. We think they're back. I'm sure you must know Freelancer Yarrow.
I think Tassin's right. This feels like before the attack on Freemark.
The one that set off the Heart of Rage?
I don't really know the whole story.
I do.
Ooh. Movie time.
Much of what I am about to tell you is not well known. My ward, Johnny, was there 10 years ago. She saw it with her own eyes. What you will already know is that Freemark was one of the great cities of Bastion. Ancient, proud, prosperous. But most important, it held the largest and greatest enclave of freelancers anywhere. The freelancers, along with the Sentinels, Guardians of the Walls, protected Freemark and its people from the chaos of our world. Until one day, the Dominion arrived on their doorstep. Cruel conquerors from the north.
Humans get humans,
the Dominion, the Sentinels, and the Freelancers would make their claim for Freemark that day. Each group heirs in their own right to the legendary General Tarsis and her Legion of Dawn. One of our best, Freelancer Adams, led the charge as the Enclave leapt to meet the Dominion forces head on. My Johnny, says the army, was massive. The Dominion was led by Dr. Harkin, a man never seen before or after that day. He came to take the city at any cost. So they fought. Outnumbered, outflanked, and outgunned. Freelancers fought. They did well for a time. But the walls of the Great Freemark did not hold. The Dominion poured in. Adams, with many freelancers, made their last stand outside the city walls. While some, like Johnny, stayed to help who she could.
What the hell?
When, without warning, the doomed Sentinels fell back. But now I tell you that deep in the city, Johnny discovered what the Sentinels already knew. The Dominion didn't want to destroy Freemark. They wanted to capture an ancient Shaper relic that was protected deep inside the city. The Cenotaph. It seems this Dr. Harkin believed he had created a way for the Dominion to use the Cenotaph to control the anthem of creation itself. Arrogance. The anthem will not be controlled. The terrible cataclysm which was unleashed that day destroyed Freemark, destroyed the Dominion, destroyed everything. That cataclysm became the heart of rage. Some survived to tell the story of Freemark, but not many.
Dominion must be back for a reason.
I clearly have more intel to hunt down. Come and find me later.
Yeah, me too. I'll contact you when I have something.
I'll be in the Enclave.
Okie dokie.
Hey there. I figured you'd make your way to me soon enough. You're the new freelancer I've been hearing about.
Only the good parts.
Oh, it's all good. The fact that anybody's talking about a freelancer is even better. Name's Prospero. I'm betting you're the one I've been waiting for.
Yeah? Why's that?
You understand being a freelancer is more than just a job. It's about pride. Pride in doing something well. Pride in your javelin.
Hasn't been much of that lately.
Intolerable. Who wants to charge into a fight looking plain and simple? What kind of statement does that make? Not when you could fly in looking like steel thunder come to life. A fistful of lightning in one hand and a hailstorm of pain in the other.
That's colorful.
Is what I do. When lancers want to make a statement, they buy something special for their javelin. Maybe custom decals or bodywork. I'm the guy they come to. Or used to. Hasn't been any demand. The Forge can't even build anything these days. I'm hoping you can change that.
How can I help?
We need to fire it up again. That takes ember. And someone with the guts to collect it. If you can find some, I'm back in business. We both are. I'll teach you how to craft things.
Okay, I'll buy it.
What I wanted to hear. You'll need to search for ember outside the fort. Bring it here and we can start getting this place back on its feet.
Will do.
Thank you. Wait. Yeah, you can make it private. Cool. Is it R3 and you just... Yeah, no, this is best experiences with the squad. But I'm narrating right now. Maybe. Let's just do public. Just get the hell out of it. So are these people, some type of people, Scars, like scavengers? I know they say they're scavengers, but... Or are they more like... infected humanoid bugs? Yeah, this is a game you can actually play with your wife there, buddy, if she gets a PS4. You could do it together, join a squad. And you can make it easy or normal or hard, so it wouldn't be too difficult. Change the difficulty while you're playing online, which is... a lot better than Warframe, because you have no choice in that one. It'll tell you the difficulty and a level, but you can't change it.
Right, back at it. I'll keep you posted on anything that needs attention.
Okay, understood.
Oh, now you pissed them off. I'll let him deal with that.
Someone to ransom. We need to stop them. Oh, hang on. I'm hearing something. Sounds like it's from the cargo bay.
Are you there? We need power to the door and emergency systems. Can you jump it from out there?
Look for portable batteries. Every Strider has a few for emergencies. Let's get back in place. Next up, you need to reset the power flow. Ugh, another one. Had to make this difficult, didn't they?
Boom, baby!
Strider's got power. Now the safety lock. Once that's released, we should be able to get the door. Should now be lifted. Keep your head up. They're not finished with us yet. Situation is dangerous. We need to clear out this threat. Enemy Lancer.
This sure beautiful. Uh-oh. Oh, you're not supposed to be here or something? This. I might be going somewhere I'm not supposed to be. Oh, we had a distress call.
Not sure what we'll find in here. Keep your eyes open. Scars have taken prisoners. We have to get them out of there. Yourself.
Get out of here.
compose yourself. Oh. Got a lot of exploration stuff going on here. Heck yeah.
They've rigged a way to hold open the gate. We need to stop this before it gets out of control. The gate is powered, connected, or something to those anchors. Get rid of them.
Oh, no.
Just about there. Let's get this done. time you've scared them off. Nicely done.
Well, I did something I thought I wasn't going to be able to do. But I did it. I wonder if this has an ending to it. Like the main story, the narrative part. Cool. Oh, PS4s are not that expensive.